My name is Scott Cote. I play Marcus Lankus, and a funny thing happened on the way to the Forum. This is my second time here. Well, my third show, really. I played Harry the Horse and Guys and Dolls, and the director and critic in Zelda, an American Love Story, back in 2012. I love coming here. It's a wonderful place to work. Very stressless sometimes, but great people, great talent, and I'm from New York, from Maine originally, but now I live in Astoria, Queens, and I've never appeared on Law & Order.